I'm in George, South Africa, and I'm actually in the first grade classroom where we're hoping to be able to get the money to provide readers and library books for this classroom. As you know, when my dad passed away, we raised the money for 2 homes for widows in India. But because my mom's always been, was a teacher and loved children and loved teaching, we just decided that in her memory, it would be wonderful to do something with education, and especially back here in South Africa, where she started her teaching career, and in many ways where her heart remained. So here we are, and this is just a beautiful classroom. It's in a like a container, like a prefab classroom, but I've got Yolanda busy filming this. She's behind the camera, so you're not getting a chance to meet her, but she's the teacher here. And right now they have 14 children, and these kids come from very impoverished situation right in the township, but they're gonna get a chance to have a real good beginning by learning to read, which we all know is so essential. And at the moment, they don't have enough money to have readers for all the children, and so the teacher's busy doing copies and just trying to spread out the resources. But we would like to have sets of readers for these children, as well as a library. So over here, we've got books, and the books are just starting. And of course, the children are speaking English, Afrikaans, they're also speaking Xhosa. And so there are books that they want to add here, as well as other resources. So I will put the link in the comments below this video and just indicate where you can send a donation in my mom's name. And so maybe we'll have Auntie Cynthia's bookshelf or something up here just to remember her. So thank you again for just all the love and care that's been expressed since my mom passed away. And I just wanted you to see me standing right here in the classroom. And I will also put some photos of some of the children. So thanks so much. And we just are excited about making a difference here in George, South Africa.